Now we can start. In this video we can study the spread plate technique. For spread plate technique is used for total variable count, to enumeration of total variable count. Okay, for this take 0.1 ml of culture using a sterile pipette. Placed it at the center of the plate. Place 0.1 ml of culture at the center of the plate. This is a spreader used for spreading that suspension of organism. We have to sterile it first using the alcohol. Okay, just flame like this. Allow it to cool. Open the plate between the two burner to maintain aseptic condition. Okay, you can spread the spreader like this. Broad part of the spreader is in the contact with agar. The idea is that to cover the plate as much as possible. Plates would be inverted before placing it in a incubator.